step two. Put the motor in gear. Otherwise, you won't be going anywhere. Step three. Lightly press on the accelerator, gently propelling the vehicle forward. That is rather the whole point, isn't it? Otherwise, you'd just walk. Step four. Be sure to keep your eyes on the road at all times. Like right now, you fool! What to do when you've inadvertently flooded your automobile? Hold your breath. Step five. To decelerate the vehicle to a halt, remove the mouse from the accelerator and press lightly on the brake. Wait, a mouse? How'd that get there?
Want even more Boomerang? Click on one of the videos.